Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we have pre-season group stage action from the European International Cup coming up for you. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Yep, first game of their pre-season. Time to dust off those cobwebs and start getting the fitness back, Derek. Wouldn't be surprised to see the manager give some of the young players a ride out too. There's definitely a few on the cusp of breaking into the first team.
Sawyers. Cameo Glick with a fine challenge. Livermore. And possession given away. Hetemai. This is Glick. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Really getting stuck in. Sawyers. Conor Gallagher. Townsend. Gallagher. In behind for him to chase. Big chance! And the corner's been given. Over it comes. Can they get in behind them? Well cleared away. Townsend. Crossing possibilities. An attack full of promise. Intercepting it intelligently. Hetemai. Nice looking pass. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Options in the middle. And an astute piece of defending. Darnell Furlong. And here's Jake Livermore. Unable to keep the ball. Alert defending. Jake Livermore. Livermore. Tremendous ball played through. Now he's got to stay calm. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance, and he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Gianluca Caprari. Marco Sau. Dabo. Real danger. Excellent ball over the top. Well, that cross was more than a... Well, the angle never his friend.
Well, he should pick out a teammate. He shouldn't be shooting from there. Well, Derek, when the chances are few and far between, it's very important the forwards stay focused. Not many chances out there. Can they get one of those chances to get him back in the game?
Romain Sawyers. Fine sequence of passes. Jake Livermore. Livermore. Conor Gallagher. And by a wafer-thin margin, offside. Ionica. And Falke. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Phillips. On the ball, Livermore. Phillips has it. Can he make it count? And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, they say there's no better time to score just before half-time. The team talk of both sides are going to be changing now. It's a good finish, Derek, and they deserve the lead.
It's going their way. 2-0. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Hetemai. On the ball, Caprari. The first half here comes to an end. Well, an honest assessment would be that he has... As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Phillips. And they are on the move again. Shown inside. Can he put it away? Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Massimo Volta. Dabo. Oh, quite a lot of speculation if you've been reading the newspapers or social media as regards Wolves. And it does appear that they're closing in on their target, Lee.
Well, Derek, there's nothing like a transfer rumour to liven a dressing room up. Puts a spring in the step of the players, especially if you hear he plays in your position.
Defended well. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. End product or not. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Oh, a big mistake. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. 3 to the good now.
Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to be fair, but it's his fault.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. And 5 minutes left for play in this match. Hetemai. Gianluca Caprari. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Phillips. Good-looking sequence. Cuts in from the flank. Brian Dabo. Letizzi. Iago Falke. Regained possession. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Will he play it in? Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Dabo. And a significant block following that cross. Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Spot on with that tackle. Grady Diangana. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. And plenty of room in the wide area. Crossed into the penalty area. It comes to absolutely nothing. Mateusz Pereira. Well, they've lost position. Possession of the ball. Pasquale Scattarella. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Run at them. Oh, tremendous block. And over comes the corner. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Oh, not a great touch. And they've lost possession. Ajayi. Livermore. Losing possession. Hetemai. Pasquale Scattarella. Viola. Caldirola. Hetemai. Nicolas Viola. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Possession changes hands. The interception there. And there goes the final.